What's up, guys? I hope you are having a great week so far. In this week's video, we're doing something a little bit different, if you couldn't tell. For those of you guys who have been following the channel for a while, you know that I have been working on the Pitbull for quite some time now. This is my 1976 Ford Bronco. I've been working on it for about 3 years. Now, it's seen the trail and all of that, but we took it apart kind of the end of last summer. Did a transmission swap. We put an Atlas in it. I was working on a custom center console, which you guys haven't seen yet. But yeah, so I've been doing all of that work. Haven't been able to drive this thing for quite some time now. But what I haven't told you guys is about 3 weeks ago, this thing finally hit the road. Now, the video that you're about to see right now kind of gives a whole backstory on all of the crazy stuff that's already happened in that 3 weeks, all the crazy fun memories. Go ahead and watch that. Stay tuned, because I'm gonna talk a little bit more about what's going on with the Pitbull and all that stuff at the end of this video. But go ahead and watch the video right now. So I'm gonna start this video off by saying, almost died today. That's not good. So if you haven't figured it out yet, I have been driving the Pitbull for the past 2 weeks now.
I'm just gonna drive by.
And I've been wanting to show you guys, wanting to share all of the memories and stuff that I've been making in just these past 2 weeks with you guys. But I had this big old, you know, reveal planned out.
I came from the mud, there's dirt on my hands. Strong like a tree, there's roots where I stand. Oh, I've been running from the law.
There's just too much happening to keep it back from you guys. And so the first story and kind of the breaking point, the straw that broke the camel's back, was the fact that I did almost die today. Now, is that an exaggeration? I don't know. I could have rolled this thing. Let me tell you what happened. I was leaving the house for work. It was Friday. I was chilling. I had noticed earlier that my track bar bolt was coming undone. I was going down the road, the bolt fell out. I got the craziest wobble and shake that I have ever felt in my life.
So if it wasn't clear enough, my track bar bolt fell out, and that thing fell out while I was driving like 40 miles an hour. That was some of the most violent shaking, thumping that I have ever experienced. It was gnarly and insane and scary. I was able to slow it down when that happened. I was able to come to a stop, jumped out of the vehicle. I was missing all of the hardware for the track bar. Stopped like in the middle of the road. Luckily, I was able to find the bolt. Even more luckily was I was able to meet up with Jim, who happened to be taking a walk, happened to hear all of the tires squealing and the hardware like pouring onto the ground. And so he asked me if I needed any help. And he actually lived right around the corner. He used to be a mechanic. So we took it to his house. I was able to limp it over there, and we fixed it. It was an epic day, guys. This isn't how I wanted to reveal that the Pitbull is alive and well. And it is alive and well, thank goodness. But yeah, you know, I wanted to get this thing, I wanted to start posting more about it, start posting some of the memories and stuff that I'm making in it with the friends, with family, with whoever I come across, with strangers. You know, who knows where this thing's gonna go. But this is a chapter of Mitch's life here, the Pitbull. And it is just turning a new page. So I'm excited. I am totally pumped, if you guys can't tell. You know, it's just a vehicle to some people, but when you've built it, you know, and you put so much work into it over years, even though it's a vehicle, you know, it's like the modern day horse. You know, people used to have relationships with their horses, I think. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. If this is something that's interesting you guys, then you know, stay up to date with it, you know, like the stuff, comment on the stuff, tell me what you want to see me do in this thing. I may or may not do it. I probably won't do it depending on what you guys say, but then again, I probably will. So anyways guys, we will catch you later. Peace. So there it is, the Pitbull is alive and well, and I have big, crazy plans for it. Like you've heard, I'm totally stoked, I'm totally excited to actually have this thing on the road. Now, how long it'll stay on the road before we need to work on it, who knows, who cares? I'm gonna drive it into the ground because that's what you do. What did my brother say? Use it and abuse it, which is definitely what's gonna happen. With the pit bull, it's gonna have some fun. It's gonna have some memories. It's not gonna be stuck in a garage for the rest of its life. So anyways, guys, what I wanted to say at the end of this thing was I posted that video that you guys just watched about a week ago on my personal Instagram. Because the Wild Horses channel isn't, you know, specifically designated for my own project and my own stuff, I'm gonna be doing a lot more on my own personal Instagram page. So if you guys wanna follow the progress and just kind of, you know, whatever's going on with the Pitbull, go ahead and give me a follow so that you can stay up to date. If you wanna see more of this, this channel is Wild Horses. But anyways, guys, I do hope to be hitting more trails soon, which those videos will go up on this page. Again, if you're looking for more Pitbull centered stuff, go ahead and follow me, and we'll definitely keep you guys posted on all the fun stuff we do with them. But anyways guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the guys who have actually taken interest in what I've been doing with my own rig. It's been an absolute blast. I can't imagine living life without the Bronco. Now living life without my own Bronco, it's like I got married to it, and divorce is not an option here. We're stuck together, me and the Pitbull. So anyways guys, once again, thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you do, because we got Tech Tuesdays coming up, we've got the Bronco breakdown, we got all kinds of other sick stuff that you guys are gonna want to check out if you're into Broncos or just the off-road lifestyle in general. We got you guys covered. So anyways, with all of that being said, we will see you guys out there on the trail. Peace!